Hello, in front of me I've got Logitech G435. In this video I'll show you how to update software. In the beginning, turn on your headphones. And now go to Logitech support. Search for Logitech G435 Lightspeed update tool and download it. Now install. Make sure that battery level is at least 30 and connect via receiver. Confirm and it's done. Current firmware version is located right here. If you find this video helpful, please like, comment, and subscribe.